Like basically, she had this party, she asked people to RSVP, they didn't, they all turned up, and it was catered, it was sit down, so it was chaos, and she had to, you understand that this, so forget about the words, think about the situation, and just communicate that situation. And she's relating it to the Haitians, like immigrants wanting to come to the country. So don't worry too much about the lines, worry more about what's being communicated. Yeah, try it. Okay, so go.
Okay, like, the Haitians want to come to America. The people are also all like, what about spreading our resources? And it's like, when I had this summer party for my father's birthday, I said RSVP, because it's catered, you know? And people came and were like, didn't RSVP? And I'm bugging. After the whole last of the kitchen, redistribute the food, put people on mismatched chairs and face settings. But by the end of the day, it was like, the more the merrier. So if the government could get to the kitchen and rearranging things, we could certainly party with the Haitians. And may I remind you, it doesn't say RSVP on the Statue of Liberty.